I pressed the shape of this obelisk in sand because it was seen by ancient Egyptians as a portal to the netherworld. The sand I used is specially made for casting metal, and I melted a bunch of aluminum in my devil forge so that once I had liquid metal, I could pour it in through a hole and would fill the void where the obelisk had been. I dug the solid aluminum obelisk up out of the sand. King Tut, Horus, and Anubis would have been totally stoked with this thing.